It feels good to, you know, be around these kids and, you know, be able to give back and, you know, to let these kids know that their dreams can come true. You know, we were once in their same shoes and we had dreams that they have as well. And we, you know, we're finally here to accomplish ours and let them know that, you know, theirs can be accomplished too.
What was the best question that a kid asked you today?
Best question. I think one asked, you know, how long do you think you'll play football and what will you do after you're done? And that's a question that, you know, most kids probably wouldn't ask that. You know, they think that they could do their, you know, their sport for the rest of their lives. So to know that those kids already know that they'll have to, you know, do something after football is over to have another career is a good thing.